We've known each other a long time.
Yes. And I remember everything.
Are you enjoying your walk?
Yes, Your Grace.
Good. Then I shan't delay you any further. Pretty little thing, isn't she?
Indeed she is.
I'm going to marry her.
In fact, I remember things from long ago.
Now there is someone I have to try.
Who is she?
She's Buckingham's daughter.
100 crowns, you didn't succeed.
Done.
Better than I remember yesterday.
Mademoiselle?
What are you thinking?
When I am down,
time is dead. My soul so and I'm alive again. When your majesty made me a duke.
My sister Margaret is to marry the King of Portugal. I want you to escort her and her dowry to Lisbon and give her away in my name.
You trust me with a beautiful woman?
With my sister? Of course I trust you. Why shouldn't I?
I'm not important enough to give away the sister of a king.
That's why I'm making you a duke. Duke of Suffolk. How does that please your grace?
Go. Remember your majesty's sister so well.
What are you doing?
The king ordered.
With your majesty's permission, can I dance with your wife?
Marry me.
What?
You heard me. Marry me.
Give you no permission to marry Brandon.
Nor would I ever.
And Margaret!
I have yet to decide whether to make your bedmate a head shorter.
Henry will forgive us. He is just standing on his pride.
With all my heart, with all my soul, every ounce of my being, my king, my sovereign, my dread lord, I beg you to forgive your miserable servant.
If you can beat me, you can come back to court.
You are my general in York. And in France. Because I could trust no one else. They told me you would like to die.
His Majesty has heard of your indisposition and has asked to see you.
No, that is impossible. Ask the physicians.
I regret my love. The King of England has summoned me. Just get them to help me. You raise me up to more than
I can be. But you won't die. I'll tell you this, as long as Charles Brandon served me, he never betrayed a friend, nor ever took unfair advantage of an enemy. I never thought he would die.